Lethargic Sloth here, and it's time to look at another song that I love. We're going to take a look at Mickey from Spain with La Venda, and we're going to see how that sounds. Eurovision in Concert, Amsterdam. Here we go.
A singer who studied management, but his real passion was, of course, music.
Management.
The song is a call for self-confidence, and the English title would be Blindfolded.
But Blindfolded.
In Spanish.
La Venda.
Espanol. Listen to the crowd. They're all excited. Oh, I love this. That scene, it just y'all, this kind of has winter vibes to it a little bit. This could be a dark horse. Imagine how this is going to be in Tel Aviv. I'm pretty optimistic about this, to be freaking honest. This is awesome. I love this, the classical guitar. It's full of energy. I love it. He doesn't have the perfect voice, you know. I wouldn't call him one of the best singers in the competition, but he's perfect for this song. This is his song. He makes it his. I love the energy. For this performance, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. That was electric. That was fun. That was insane. I can only imagine how nice that's going to be. I can only see the possibility of one other of the big five songs that beats this, and that being Italy with Mahmoud. I think Italy could beat Spain. But I think Spain could also beat Italy, so I think that's a toss-up because both of them are fantastic pieces of music. And like I said, this is something I've wanted for Spain forever. I will be disappointed if this song doesn't get in the top 10 in the contest, because I think that's where it deserves to be. It would be such a nice boost for the fans from Spain too, who've suffered through many years of sending, you know, pretty good songs and then getting knocked down and being in the 24, 25, 26 spot. So sometimes the countries just need an injection of life, and then they come back with something epic the next year, and Spain could use a really good finish. Germany got that last year with He Let Me Walk Alone, but they didn't really capitalize on that this year. But hopefully Spain would. I think this song is destined to finish very well for Spain, and I love this. It's awesome. So for this performance, I'm giving it a 9 out of 10, and really close to a 10. I just feel there's a little difference between like Australia, Israel, and Netherlands at the 10. Ranking. So, but this is really good, really strong entry. I love it. Spain, fantastic song, and I'm so excited to see this in the finals. For now, Lethargic Sloth out.